Why did I leave medical school? That's a good question. So I went to medical school in Colombia. You don't want to be a doctor in Colombia. It sucks. Like, you don't make any money. You work a lot. Make like $1,000 a month, maybe less. It's very shitty. So I was like, no, hell no. So I married a Canadian and I came to Canada. And then I divorced him.
And here we are!
Let's be sure for that.
Yeah, it's so hilarious.